Oh! That scared me. Actually, it did scare me. Yep. Same old, same old. They're all in the same location. It's fun fighting them, though. Just hope you guys aren't too bored with it. As always, we will attack the same one whenever possible to eliminate him from combat. By killing him dead! Let's hope we hit more this time. I spiked it well. Do we seem to miss a lot? I want to... Yeah, Silk, I'm gonna concentrate... I don't know, maybe I'll put attack up a couple points. But I want to concentrate on, disarm, finding traps, and pickpocket. Shows you how into this game I am. Been playing for coming up on an hour. Got myself a drink and just now opened it. Just like, oh yeah, have a drink. Alright, so. Fireball again. No damage. Ah, damn it. Oh, it still works on the group. Nice. Okay. I didn't know that. That works. I thought the one we targeted... Yeah, I am targeting a group after all. Okay. Makes sense. Which one are we gonna focus on now? I guess this one. Slowing down. Basically, same tactics. If you can even call them that, just who to attack. I like that they're doing no damage. I don't like that we're missing. Damn it. I don't like that we're unsuccessful. Fireball again, sky. You know what? Yeah. Move him over. You can attack that one. Yay! Tragic. They got some hits in. Sweet. Oh, we killed both of them at once? Huh, that's awesome. Okay. I can live with that. none of them got away this time. So can at least carry all the knives, they stack. These don't. We did well that time. Alright. I am not gonna head back this time. Even though Trasvik is just about out of magic. I think I have a potion I can give him, but I'm not gonna bother with it. So where are we? And where have we not gone? Both areas, huh? Is that this way, or did we come from this way? Wait, no, it doesn't look. There's stairs down. Oh boy. And I bet you there's tougher things down there, too. Of this area, but this might meet up over here. Oh! You enter the room and see a large orc and lots of goblins gathered around a large barrel of wine. Hi. How are you today? We will attack. Oh. We're gonna get stomped. I don't want to waste you guys' time. Seriously. So I... Oh crap. I didn't realize I was right through there. Okay, we're gonna need everything. We're gonna need every ounce of strength we have for that fight. That is insane. I loaded it. Damn it, I'm sorry. Just wanna, like, map this little section out. So I know where they are. Save. Where am I now? Definitely need to sell things too, so we have spots for. Because if we do win that battle, there's going to be a lot of loot. Believe you me. Where are we now? We're back to where we were. Okay, so enemies must be there, I'm guessing. I want to go find the stairs down and see where that is. Thank you. case I screw something up and walk into them again. I don't think they... I think they're... Okay, will it show on the map now? Yes, stairs down. Okay, so there's the stairs down. Here are the monstres. Looks like the final monsters, I'm thinking, for this level. Probably guarding a large treasure, and they also have treasure on them. So I'm gonna meet you back for this huge battle. See you there. Alright, let's start my timer again. Ready for doom? Ready for doom. Now, I checked the tables, the experience chart and level tables in the manual. Silk can actually level up twice at this point with the amount that he has. I didn't write down how much, but he can level up twice. Also, I made a mistake. Gribbon, drive me crazy. I wasn't gonna go level up Silk because they could travel back to Twin Lake just to do that. So no. Of course, if we die, I might end up doing that. Now, Gribbon, he levels up at 300. We have 3 experience. That sucks, because his guild is here. I would have run over and leveled him up just for this fight. So, and then Trazric, well, we've never been to his guild yet, but when he gets to 750 XP, he can level up. And Drobaneer, the Warriors Guild, is in Twin Lake. When he gets to 840, which is quite a ways away, he can level up to level 7. So that's the thing. I can level up someone twice, but it's far away, and the other people that are... Well, it's actually just Gribbon who's nearby. 3 XP shy. What a shame. Alright, okay. Unfortunately, I guess I should save when I go into like a dialogue like that. I know there's someone out there who's gonna be like, well, shut up and your torches won't go out. I'm trying to explain things to you guys. So I want to save. I think I already did, but I'm just making sure. Through this door is doom. Now, we do have healing items. I do. These are the small healings. This is a small healing. Who has the big healing? Trazric does? Which one? Give that to myself. Because Trazric's gonna be busy. Okay. Basically did that so I'd have more room, I think. Okay, so I've got a big healing. I've got a small healing. 2 other people have small healings. I think... I have to write this crap down. One of these is... removes poison, I think. And one restores magic. I guess I'll screw around with it, save, and see if it does the right thing. But hopefully we won't even need them. It's just, there's a lot of enemies. Alright, so since I moved that thing over, if it's close, you know, I'll try again. Yep. Attack! Aren't you pretty? Holy crap. And these guys just waiting around to mop us up. Basically got a double goblin fight and then these guys, so I think we are going to have to heal up. But then again, if I hit with a group with fireball, is it going to hit all of these guys? That would be great. I guarantee you, well, not guarantee you, but one of them might just, a couple of them might just be so weakened from the fireballs by the time they get up to us that they'll basically be like kind of cannon fodder. Alright, so we're all gonna attack this one. He is toast. They might be attacking ranged, you don't know. I hope it hits all of them, that would be great. Oh, it's just these. Okay. Oh well. Got it. Well, maybe some of these advance in here and then they can be included in the fireball. Wouldn't that be awesome? Starting out great. Oh, they moved up. Oh, they're gonna be all in the fireball? Please, successful. Damn it. Loving it, though. Alright, so we're just gonna go... fireball... Other than that, we're all doing what we normally do. We're all missing. 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 Oh, God damn it. Fizzled spells. Oh, we got one. The middle one's down. I think the orc's gonna come in here. Oh, he's gonna be wailing on our poor doggy. We're gonna, for the most part, focus on this one. Except for Gribben, he can't reach it, so he'll attack that one. Five fireballs left. Can some of them be successful, please? We're good. Just checking and make sure everyone's attacking and all that fun stuff. Oh, wait. I meant to hit okay. Spike is goblin 9. Nice. That's nothing to Drobaneer. Can we? Goblin. Okay, we moved up. Please. Yes. Sweet. Oh, he didn't get the middle one, I guess, because that one just moved up. Not fair, though. Alright. Fireball again. Eight. Oh, he's out. Nice. We're doing well. Gribben actually hit someone. Boom! Love it. Loving Fireball right now, I really am. Oh, we can all attack the middle one again. Just to make sure they're attacking the right one. I think this one's damaged, though. Is that the one that moved up? Attack that one then. He's attacking that one. He is not attacking. We'll go after this one because this one's probably damaged from Gribben. I don't even know. I only remember Gribben hitting once, but that's just what I remember when I saw anyway. Attack and miss. I'll grip in. Soak actually hit it. Sweet. Okay, we got another goblin down and the orc ran up. 26 out of 42. I'm gonna not be hasty here. I know we got this orc here, but I want to get rid of this goblin. He's already damaged to a certain extent. And after that, screw this guy and these three, we're gonna attack this orc. Waiting for that orc to hit, see how he does. Yes! Oh, we actually get all- okay! It's mountain orc, does no damage, okay. Sweet. Okay, so it's in a line. I thought it was an enemy group, like, all goblins in that line. Good to know, good to know. Alright, so yes, we're going to attack the mountain orc. Except for you, we will attack this goblin. Gribben, right? He's soloing that guy. So there's Fireball, unfortunately. Oh, they're backing up. The goblins have lost morale. What about the orcs? Boom. Oh. Okay. Oh, you can see him all the way back there. I never realized that. I was always focusing on this. Eesh. We're attacking that one, they'll keep doing that. We got beam of fire, that's what we got. Goblin fails to flee. Missing these guys a lot, unfortunately. How's Gribben doing? He's still at 26. I think that's where he was. He just looks low. We're kind of holding our own. Kind of. Okay. Sling bullet over there. And our attacks are set up like that. Missing. Only one. Nice. Alright, so we're just gonna keep going like this until someone needs to be healed. Goblin flees successfully. See ya! You're missing an epic battle. Nice, no damage. Except we all missed as well. One hit point. Oh, shh. 9 hit points on Spike. Not healing yet. Not yet. More manure for 3, that's nothing. Spike for Spike's getting worn down. Spike can't flee either. He's surrounded by beings on all sides. 17? Oh! 14! Although he's still got 70 points. The Gajomini is awesome. Alright. I am going to heal Spike. Yes, I am finally going to do something. Keeping on, keeping on. You only got 6 back? And then we got hit by 5. Oh, he must have got more than that back. Yeah, wait on this one. Spike for 9. No damage. Again. This is a hard battle. Mountain Orc for 5. Jobin Orc got hit for 7, that's fine. What's the dog doing now? He didn't get hit again. How's Gribman? 26 still. He hasn't got hit again. This guy's hitting Spike, and this one's hitting Drobanir. That's what it is. Alright, again, Spike for 6. Okay! Nice! Of course, we're all gonna miss now. I don't have any small ones left, and I don't want to use my big-ass one. So Silk, this round, can use a potion on Spike. And these guys can attack. Attack. Didn't mean to do that. And attack! Mountain Orcs. And finally attack. Did that work? Spike's at 25, okay. Okay. Silk back into attack. How many arrows does he have left? I gave him like 60. Alright, he's good. Yeah, he increased his amount of arrows to 60. 7 points on the orc. Spike got hit for 6. I'm gonna hold off on healing. I've only got 1 small potion left. And who has that? I think Gribban does. Yeah. Alright, didn't exit. Alright, so we're all attacking, except for myself. 1 hit point. No damage. 10 hit points on the Mountain Orc. Nice. That's what I like to see. No damage, nice. 2 hit points. Alright, every little bit helps. Spike missing. Everyone missing. No kidding. Spike got hit for one, it's fine. Oh crap. I hate to do it. I really do. Everyone else attacking. It doesn't show you how much it gets back. Hopefully that's good for now. I mean, we're all wailing on him, so let's get Gribban back to attacking. All missing. Spike got hit for 5, so okay for now. 2 points. Mountain Orc for 1 point. Spike for 2. What are we at, like 26 for Spike now? 22. Come on, kill this thing. I wish I still had magic. I could use a potion. I don't want to. Ugh. No damage. Hit for 5. Come on. No damage. We all missed this round. Huh. 4 points. No damage. Five on Spike. 9, 6. Nice. We all got 60 experience. Well, it definitely means Gribban can level up. Awesome. 157 gold. The silk, I think he can carry it. 19 rations. Nice. Oh, there's more stuff. Look at it. We scroll down. We've also got torches, a mace. Oh, nice. Okay, I'm glad we like emptied out everything. Give him all the knives. Oh, I have to go back into... yeah. Torch. Jobinir can take that. Give him mace, too. All these leather... jerkins, what have you. Wow. Anyone overweight? Silk's close to it. Ribbon's fine. Jobinir's fine. I'm glad we have Jobinir with us. Holy crap. He takes a beating and he just shrugs it off. Definitely saving before anything else happens. So what we got here? Okay, something else. A little something that way. Can't move that way. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Youch! You hear a strange noise. We need to have silk active. I don't know how we do look for traps here. Oh, is that it? You find no traps. Oh! Wait. Oh, that's to put in. That's putting in, isn't it? I hear a strange noise. Strange noise. How do I use a lockpick? Well, I'm gonna have to ponder this. We'll be back. We will be back to find out what the hell is going on with this. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.